Man pleaded guilty to aggravated robbery while jurors were deliberating in his trial. In 2020, prosecutors say a group of masked men, including Antonio Jones, broke into a home on Pipkin Street. They shot a man several times in front of his children and left him paralyzed. Well, today Jones chose to take a plea deal. He'll now serve 15 years in prison. He was facing up to 99 years, had the jury found him guilty.